Things I wish I knew as a first-time mom.
If your child has a bunch of broken pieces of chalk, don't throw them away just yet. Crush them up and then add a little bit of water to make a really fun painting activity.